I was about like to leave 35 years ago. You tell me I'm a fashion icon. I don't know so much about fashion. I don't think that Parisian women are better. But I would say that in Paris, the spirit like this where women mixed up the things and that can be very luxurious, expensive things with vintage or more simple clothes. And then it's this spirit that I like, and this is very, very Parisian. I think that all seasons and in all wardrobes, black ballerina, varnish, will fit all kind of situations and all kind of looks. In the morning I wake up early to have time to prepare myself, because I never go out without makeup. 10 minutes, it's not enough. First you have to brush your teeth, and this takes 3 minutes already. No need to take care of your clothes and the way you look if all your teeth are yellow. If you smile and you have dirty teeth, it's awful, you know. This season, it's very trendy to have things with fringe. And for summertime, there's very bright colors like yellow, orange, pink, and with the buckles and diamonds or strass. And I think it's great because sometimes for me it's quite difficult to put very, very bright colors like this. But to have an accessory that has this color, I love it. I've got a newsletter called lalettredines.com, and like this, every week I donate books or movies or addresses, shops. But lately I saw this film called Christina Noble. It's a real story of this woman who went to Vietnam and took care of the children in the streets. The movie is fantastic, and to see at the end the real person that is still alive and all, I thought it was fantastic. But of course I love also the